as a response because successful military operations of liberating the central occupied regions of Ukraine are ongoing everywhere. And in order, every success can be linked to something. That's why we would like, as Ukrainian side, to point out that the bridge could have been included. And we have one question to Russian authorities. If they claimed this bridge, you know, was under their control, moreover, they used it for military purposes to supply petrol and missiles to the peninsula of Crimea, where, from where the mainland of Ukraine was targeted. Why this case scenario actually happens if they are under the total control? So please let's divide these cases. Rather than that, I would like to inform everyone who's watching us the casualties and numbers you have just announced. Unfortunately, my girl, the partial absence of electricity in some regions are causing difficulties for people to get in touch with this with each other, with their relatives, even though emergency services are operating well. And for instance, in the region I represent, in the city of Kharkiv, which is just 42 kilometers from the Russian border, electricity supply was recently regained. As of being where I am right now in the Council of Europe, in the heart of the funding of human rights, during the next 4 working days, passing the resolution on the political aspects of Russian aggression against Ukraine, the tribunal action and discuss cards the reparations so that we would not share money of other countries that rather use the frozen assets of Russia. We would press for liabilities because this war crimes have a mother crime, which is
Mm-hmm.